Alright guys, so we got our Diablotek 500 watt power supply unit that we're going to be taking out of the box here. I don't expect there to be too much cool stuff, it's probably just going to be our giant box and a bunch of cables attached to it. Yeah, that's pretty much what I was expecting. So this is your power cable. Everyone's probably dealt with this thing before. That's what you plug into the power supply and then you plug it into your outlet in order to get power to it. And actually a couple of mounting screws and apparently some more twisty ties for the those who are cable management inclined. We'll go ahead and take it out of the box here, or the packaging. And yeah, so you got everything here. Here's some Molex stuff and some SATA and yeah, everything you could expect and more. So we're gonna go ahead and install that right now and yeah, should be a breeze. All right guys, so we got our Diablotek power supply here, 500 watts. And basically this is just gonna slide right in here. You'll see that there's a hole here usually, so that's kind of where it's gonna go. And just make sure that the holes line up correctly here on the back side, and they indeed do. One thing to make sure is that this has got a fan here, and this fan's gonna go blow outwards. So you see how there's a vent here? Make sure that the fan is facing towards that vent if you're curious about the orientation. That'll be a pretty good indication of that. So the power supply did come with a couple screws, the number being exactly 4, so you can kind of imagine that that is probably going to be the number that you're going to want to use here. I'm trying to make sure that my arm doesn't get in the way, but I'll just go ahead and quickly fasten these in with my fingers and then kind of secure them more fastly with the screwdriver. But that pretty much goes it for actually installing the power supply. It's a pretty simple thing, but of course we got this giant tangle of cables over here, which we will talk about in a later video. We'll talk about kind of cable management, although we probably aren't going to be able to do too much cable management ourselves because cable management is kind of an art form in its own, and well, I guess we're not very artistic in that sense. Hopefully my arm is not getting in the way, but I'm sure that it is. Like right now, I know for a fact my fingers are covering that whole seam up. Yeah, that's pretty much it for installing the power supply. So, see you guys in the next video when we install something else. Alright guys, so, this is just a little bit of a side note here. As we were getting ready to do the actual power to the board, we noticed one problem here, is that this cable right here, this is one of the main 8-pin power connectors, it goes right over here, which we will be doing a showcasing a full installation. Actually gets pinned in right there, but you might notice that it actually is not long enough because this graphics card is too large. It's not long enough for me to go over. I tried going through the back side, we tried going around and kind of under. So what we have to actually end up doing is unscrewing this, removing the graphics card and going underneath the card itself. There's a slight little hole, as you can see my finger kind of poking through there, slight little hole where we're going to actually lay down the cable and hopefully it'll be long enough to connect. But I just wanted to point this out, one, as a slight complaint to Diablotek. Come on guys, make your cables just a little bit longer, so that they reach to the board. And two, it's just a note saying, like, sometimes you're going to run into problems that you're going to have to come up with crafty solutions. And this is going to be our solution, is to remove the card and put it underneath. So we'll go ahead and just show you what that looks like afterwards.
Alright, we just finished plugging it in, even with the, cable, the yellow, the bumblebee looking cable, the black and yellow cable going underneath the graphics card, it's still kind of a stretch, like it just barely fit.
Yeah.
So he's gonna start screwing the graphics card and we're just gonna go ahead and move on to the next.
And start screwing the graphics card.
Yeah, we're gonna do the next clip, so see you guys in a bit.